Basics of income tax. Calculating taxes can often get tedious for most of us, but understanding them is not as difficult if you put your mind to it. In this, we shall elaborate on a few fundamentals you need to know prior to calculating your tax. Calculating income tax depends on various factors. Your status. Whether you are an individual, HUF, a company or a firm, AOP/BOI, or a local authority, your quantum of income and its nature, and your age. There are three categories of individual taxpayers. Individuals below the age of 60 years, which include residents as well as non-residents. Resident senior citizens, 60 years and above, but below 80 years. Resident super senior citizens above 80 years. Let us get you through a few income tax jargons you need to understand before we move ahead. Cess. Cess is an additional levy on the tax liability. Government resort to imposition of cess for meeting specific expenditure. For instance, both corporate and individual income is at present subject to an education cess of 4%. Surcharge. A surcharge is the additional tax payable over and above the normal tax. It is a conditional tax wherein if you meet the condition, you become liable to pay such additional tax. Rebate. Rebate under Section 87A provides for a marginally lower tax payment from individuals earning below a specified limit. According to the Income Tax Department, an individual who is resident in India and whose total income does not exceed 3,50,000 is entitled to claim rebate under Section 87A.